from the downfield players. More relying on handlers and stuff coming off the front of the stack and smearing, as we see from there, that exact cut from Spearman from the front of the stack onto the break side.
So Permac hits Gaunt in the center of the field, has Spearman going deep but doesn't hit him again. Bonnie's now going deep and up it goes. And